NICs.
That one was a bitch. Is it satisfying?
No. It's frustrating because if there were directions to read, it would have been like reverse through.
Instead of spending fucking 10
minutes. And we wouldn't have sat
there
for 10, 20 minutes like, what the fuck is wrong with this
like
thing?
Dumb monkeys. Giggity. Won't you come on your face?
But I just don't want to break them, you know? Because I think this is all your anti-lock brake stuff.
The top wheel guy, I see.
For the most part. Black hole, son. I remember the exact moment I hit it.
Yeah.
It's one of those like, oh, that's not that deep.
So full.
Straight pipe
on the
power.
Yeah,
so you have to get that third straight pipe.
mean, to truly straight pipe it.
Straight pipe just means no restriction, but yeah, honestly, yeah. I wouldn't do it.
Engines need back pressure.
Unless you're drag racing, you know.
Yeah, no, engine. I was just wondering. I wasn't sure if that was the cat converter, but yeah, now I see that it's up and hidden closer in the engine.
You know, I mean, the other thing about it is
you're not going to get.
We get a whole 3 horsepower out of it.
So let's try to set one of these to 18 inches real quick.
That's pretty damn close.
Mason's football game is about to start. How am I going to tear on with this sore coach?
This side and
knock that some bitch out. Poker thing. I know exactly what it is. that some bitch.
Thank you.
What the hell? I just... That stupid white pencil I just had.
Just a quick peek at the stock arms. These are the bolts we had to take out, just the strut bolts. Very simple, loosen them up, pop them out. And this first one, this second one, this one on the trail arm, and then this one up top right here. It's pretty simple, not too tough. Both sides.
Yeah.